A man has died in hospital after he was shot at a private function inside a nightclub in London's West End. The shooting happened at the Avalon Club in Shaftesbury Avenue at about 3 o'clock GMT. The victim, believed to be 31, suffered multiple gunshot wounds. Police believe they know the identity of the man but await formal identification. A man has been arrested and is being questioned at a South London police station. The next of kin of the man thought to be the victim had been informed, the Metropolitan Police said. Shaftesbury Avenue has been closed while police investigate. The Avalon Soho describes itself as a cocktail lounge with live DJs every night. Its website says it is a revitalized venue that oozes creativity and class, and which brings a unique and stylish vibe to the heart of West End's party scene.